Everything okay?
So, another day, and the arms dealers of Los Santos want another favor. I swear getting invited over to their country club has got me more work than any other evening of my fucking life. This time, they want us to take off some small-timers who tried to go pro-selling some cheap fucking ammo. From what I hear, sounds like a mob operation to me. We got no idea where the fuck they at, but Imani's just pinged one of their fucking goons that might be able to lead us to them. Tell their ass and find out where they at. to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
Okay, look, Ben motherfucking Brooks. If he's the kind of dude to run some crypto billionaire auction and sell Dre's music, we gonna need to get creative if we want to get you on that guest list. In my experience, these type of assholes always got a weak spot. They lawyers. Imani's already got his address. Now let's pay his ass a visit and see if he can get us in. Hey, look, I dealt with enough of these big shot lawyers to know this asshole is gonna have a whole lot of fucking security.
And we need him alive if we're gonna get the access codes and some intel on the party. Might as well get his car, too. With any luck, we can just drive into the mansion with it.
Yeah, I like that. When you find him, break out the stun gun I set you up with, knock his ass out cold. Get this motherfucker back to the office. I'll take care of the interview.
Take cover!
You've...
I'm changing clips!
Help me!
You get it? Look, head back to the office. I gotta talk to him about those access codes.
And remember to take his car to the auction. We'll leave it in the garage for you.
Hey, attention!